In this video, I'm going to show you how to transform a simple flyer or poster and make it seemingly come to life. Hi, I'm Orman Beckles, and welcome to another video. If you're new to my channel, I'm all about simplifying technology so anyone can understand and use it. In this video, we're going to dive into something that's not only easy to do, but also super impressive, creating interactive flyers, billboards, or even book covers. Special niche videos like this are not looked on kindly by the YouTube algorithm, which is why normally this video would be in the members only section, but I wanted to share this one with you so you can see the type of innovative projects you can get access to if you become a member. There's a company called Zappar that has developed a way to use augmented reality, or AR, through your phone's camera, without the need to download a separate app. This means you can make any printed material interactive using just your phone. The first time someone comes across one of your special QR codes, their phone will ask for permission to access the camera and launch the experience. This might take about 15 to 20 seconds, but don't worry. Once they've done this, any future QR codes you've set up that use the Zappar platform will only take 5 to 10 seconds. After that first interaction, it's just point, tap, and enjoy. Let me show you an example.
Here we are in Zapworks, which is the development tool for Zappar. They have a free trial, a developer plan where you can create a proof of concept and prototypes, and they have a commercial plan. Click on New Project. The first thing it does is give you the QR code for that project. And we're going to click on Open Designer, select Target Image. And my flyer is going to look, that's what my flyer is going to look like. I'll take that first frame, I'll save it, and replace what they call the target image. So I'll go ahead and click on Flat, I'll click on Next. I'll go ahead and load that still image. This is what it's going to track to. So it's going to look for this, and it's going to start when it sees this. And as we move this, it's going to know to move whatever we put on top of that because it's using this as its targeting markers. Here are all of the things that we can put, sort of superimpose on this once we get to that point. I'm going to do an easy one first. I'm going to actually just say video. And as you can see, so this is the video that we're going to superimpose on there. And I'm going to just drag that over onto here. It's going to ask us, is this what we want? I could preview this now by clicking on preview. Click on that image. Let's click delete. Let's put text. I will go ahead and just put a little bit of text there. It's larger than it needs to be. That's okay. I'll go ahead and I'll hit publish. we could have a button. I'm going to go ahead and click on button. Go ahead and drag the button over.
If you are interested in using this technology for your organization or business, I'm available to consult with you on it. Just send an email to questions@thehitechnomad.com. I know this video was a little more technical than my other videos. For more of this type of video, please consider becoming a member. If you like the lighter stuff, no worries, we will continue to post those on the public channel. Please help us get to 25,000 subscribers. We really need to get there sooner rather than later. Until the next time, this is Ormond Beckles, aka The High Tech Nomad, signing out.